And I do know how much you love your fine wines. So you are going to love where Malou is right now.
Oh, wait a minute. Napa? You know, that's my heaven on earth.
Yeah, she is. And she's about to jump into her wine feet first.
I like it. Happy Friday, Malou. Happy Friday, you two. Look at it. It's a beautiful day here. We're at Schweiger Vineyards in St. Helena in Napa, and we're here for the grape stomp right now, and we're also going to make sure that we're testing the grapes properly, okay? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pick a couple here, and these are Cabernet Sauvignon grapes, and we're going to make our way up here and test these and make sure that they are all good. And this is Fred. Hey, Fred, how's it going?
Hi, very good. Thank you.
All right, so show me how this is done.
Well, zip up the top first.
Zip up the top. What are we going to do here?
Then you're going to squeeze all those little berries.
Squeeze all the berries.
You're going to make just a nice juice sample.
Is that enough? Well, I know you need it. I know you needed like a dozen, but hopefully I got enough here for you.
We'll make this work.
Okay.
And then we're going to open it up and pour it on our refractometer, which measures the juice as a sugar into as it refracts from sun. So just go ahead and pour the juice on that little green strip.
Oh, I see. And then what are you looking for here?
Well, it is what it is. And I can tell by just looking at the fruit, it is not anywhere near ready. We're probably out a couple of weeks.
What are you looking for? What do you see in there?
Well, okay, now you're going to see a vertical scale, a blue line behind it. And you tell me what number you read.
All right. Okay, I see 12s, I see 20s, 15s, 5s. What
number
are
right where
the
blue and the white one comes.
Oh, the blue and the white one. I see 15.
15, you got it.
Are these good?
Well,
they're not ready.
They're not ready. we've got to have time to get all this together. It's all the beautiful weather we've got coming that makes a difference.
Okay, so what kind of grapes do you have here, like on the hillside?
We're pretty much, this is really red grape country up in the mountain.
Yeah.
We do have 2 acres of Chardonnay, but we also have Malbec, Merlot, and Cab Franc.
And what's the difference between on the ground floor here in Napa?
Well, you know, with up these here, grapes? Our soils are all volcanic. Our roots are down 25 feet, and we're blessed because we do not have to irrigate at all.
Okay.
And that way it gives a beautiful structure for the fruit.
All right. All right. Can we actually like walk over here now, and you can show me how to stomp? You okay with the microphone there? You're doing a really good job.
Oh yeah, thank you very much.
Of holding it. You can work with me all the time from wine country.
Okay.
So it's a grape stomping event this weekend, right here at Schweiger?
Yes it is.
So, okay. So what do you get to do?
You get to dump. Here, let me grab onto that.
Okay, you hold onto that mic, okay?
All right, and you're going to give a nice flow of the grapes following in.
These are Cabernet Sauvignon.
Go a little higher.
Is that all right?
Beautiful.
Oh, that looks so good.
Back,
okay, thank you very much. All right, I bet I should take off my slippers.
Yes.
People get to do this weekend here?
They're going to do it, this whole crowd.
They are? All right, so just keep stomping?
Just keep stomping.
Just keep stomping and keep stomping like this. Wait. Maybe I needed to like do a little twisting here. What do you think? Hey, is any juice coming out? Do people really drink this juice?
Absolutely.
They
not.
Do? Absolutely not. They
no.
don't. And you just keep stopping and stopping. This is so much fun. It's like the I Love Lucy days.
It is.
Right? But you know what I'm missing right now, Fred? I'm missing a glass of wine. I think I need a glass of wine. Okay, all right. Let's hand that over here. Thank you very much. So the grape stomping event here at Schweiger Vineyards in St. Helena. Oh, cheers. Where's your glass?
Well,
where's his glass?
Question.
Cheers. Thank you very much, Fred. Okay, you guys. Have a great weekend from Napa.
All right.
I think I need a drink.
You
Not
can.
That stuff, though.
No.
Cheers.